Hey, what's up guys? Today, the aim of this video is to clear a big confusion or answer a big question related to the screen mirror or the smart view of the Samsung Galaxy A13. Is Samsung Galaxy A13 has smart view or screen mirror? This is really a major question. So I thought why not to make a separate video on it and clear this confusion. So maybe I can save people from misguide by other channels to install third-party applications which may be harmful for their privacy. So honest answer is no. There is no screen mirror option or smart view available on the Galaxy A13. This feature is not available on this phone. So the next question is that how you can get it. In my opinion, you can contact Samsung official's Facebook page or Instagram account or their official website and ask for this feature. Then maybe they roll out an update for the Samsung Galaxy A13 which may have this feature. So that's how at least you can try. And I have one more solution if you want to mirror YouTube screen to your TV. For that, first open the YouTube application on your TV. Next, play any video from YouTube on your Galaxy A13. Like I am going to play this one. After skipping ads, when video start playing, you will see this screen mirror icon on top right. Just tap it. Now you have two options, YouTube on TV or link with TV code. I already connected it with my TV, so I will tap the first option, which is YouTube on TV. And after connecting, video will start playing on your TV. And the best part is that you can keep using your phone while the video will keep playing without any interruption. Now how you can connect. Just go to link with TV code option. And then your phone will ask for a code that you need to get from your TV. Now on your TV, in the YouTube application, go to its settings and then go to link with TV code option. When you open it, your TV will provide you a specific code that you need to type on your phone. And after typing the code, tap on link. And in just few seconds, your Galaxy A13 will connect to your TV. And then you can mirror YouTube on your TV. So this is the one solution I have also, so I thought to share with you. If you found this video helpful, then please like it and please, please subscribe to my channel to support my work. See you in next video. Take care. Signing off.